Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all must be safe and doing well. So today what we will do? Today we will do make a paper fairy. You all are ready to do with me? Come on, let's do it.
We will start. For this, what all things we needed? One scissor, one dark pencil, or any sketch pen of black color. Okay, I'm not having the black color, so I'm using the pencil. Then any color, whichever color you want, other color, pink or red, anything. Then a rubber like this, and one glue stick. Any colorful paper of two papers we want. Okay, colorful, any color you can take, and one white paper. Okay, now what we will do, we will fold it. Okay, we have to fold it properly. Then we have to cut it in two pieces. Okay, like this. See, while using scissor, you are taking your help of your parents. Okay, you're not doing it alone. We will cut it in an equal part. Done. Now what you are going to do, see, take the dark pencil like this, and you have to do dots. Okay, like this. You have to do one line over upside and one line downside. Okay, then you have to do dots randomly. Okay, all of you do with me. Randomly you have to do it. Okay, in both the papers you have to do the same. Okay, this one also you are doing the same. Now what you are going to do, you have to fold it. Okay, how you are going to fold? Like this. All of you know na this type folding, so you will fold it like this. Okay, this paper also, this white paper, both the papers you will fold like this, and this pink paper also. I have taken the pink paper. You can take any color you want. Okay, this one also you will fold it like this, but we want two papers. You have to take two colorful papers. Okay, like this only. You have to make a fan type. Okay, like this you will make. Okay, this like this you have to do. See, I have already made, see, two pink papers like this and two white papers. Okay, all of you do. Now what you will do with the remaining white paper, you have to cut the shape in the circle shape. Okay, and one straight, one strip. Okay, you have to make the hair na, hair of the fairy. So how you will make the fairy face? See, like this you have to fold. Okay, like this and like this. Okay, both the sides. Okay, now you will fix the face where, see, you have to do like this and fix the face over here. Okay, you have to adjust like this. And what you are going to do, you have to stick it. For that, what you will do, use, you will use the glue stick over here, not much, only to stick that paper. Okay, see, like this. See, the fairy's face is ready with a long hair. Okay, now what you will do, take a pencil or a sketch pen. I'm not having the black sketch pen, so I'm using the pencil. Okay, So you will make the eyes. How you will make the eyes? Like this. Like this. And like this. You make the eyes. Okay. Now a small nose. Then a smiley face. Fairy is always in a smiley face, na? So now we'll take the sketch pen, red color or a pink dark color. Okay, we will make smiley little, we will highlight it. Okay, okay, everyone done? See, like this. Yes. Okay, now kids, what we will do, see, we have to arrange all papers together. Like first one, we will arrange the white, then the two color paper, then again white. So to make it together, we will bind it with the rubber. Okay, we will hold them together and like this. Okay, see, now it's like wings, it's a like frock, you can see. Yes. Now what you are going to do, you have to fix the face. Okay, for that what we will do, you have to fix the face over here. Okay, so what we will do, use the glue stick. Have to stick it over here. See, it's done. Your fairy is ready. You can see the smiley fairy. All of you done? You all have to do, okay? See? Hope you all enjoyed making paper fairy. So, Paper Fairy is wishing you Happy Diwali in advance and enjoy. Okay? Bye!